Hey guys, it's CC101 here, and I got more Pokemon packs. 2 Rayquaza, 3 Absol and a Charizard. Again, a bit different. Got not bad pulls in my last pack opening, I think, so. And they were still quite cheap, 1.50 each, so I went and got more. So yeah, I'll start with the Charizard pack. I've got Cherubi, Meditite, Gible, Bulbasaur, Starly, Beldum Reverse, and an Electivire FB Holo. That is good. Yeah, that's nice. Bibarel, Skarmory FB, and a Nighttail Porter. Absol pack. So we've got Combi, Meowth, Rhyhorn, Goldeen, Chimchar, a reverse Marsh Top, and whoa, another holo, Blaziken FB. Good pulls, I think. Pinsir, Rhydon, and a Carnivine. Four more packs, go with another Absol. Got a Combi, Kricketot, Feebas, Bidoof, Mankey, Raichu, Reverse, and whoa, Garchomp C level X, yeah, I think this is a good pill, it's different, so border, it's a very nice pill, got a level X. Murkrow, Lopunny, and a Raichu. Go with another Absol pack. So far, really good pulls, all hollows, I think, yeah. Two hollows and one level X. Also a hollow, you can call that, I suppose. And we've got a Growlithe, Seal, Chatot, Meditite, Paris, Battle Tower, Stadium Card, another one? Rayquaza Sea Level X. Yeah, these cards must not be, I'm sure they're not easy to get. I'm sure they're not easy to get, and it's got two of these Level X cards. And two holos as well. Yeah, these pills are kind of crazy. Zoom in there, it's 46 out of 47. Yeah, I don't think these cards should be nice to get, but anyway, Cherum, Numo, and Stadium Champions Room. Anyway, we've got two more packs, so we've got so far, two level X's and two holos out of four packs. Anyway, see if we can keep on getting good pulls like this. Mankey, Doduo, Pikachu, Magikarp, Nikada, Reverse Floatzel, and Lunatone. It's non-holo. Still a rare though. Masquerain. No idea how you say that. Arcanine and a Metang. Got the last pack. So I say these pulls have been absolutely great. Out of six packs, yeah, I'm happy. I think. Oops. Card fell out there. One of them was at the back, but anyway, go with that. We've got a Cherum, Drifloon, Piplup, Meowth, a Zubat, a Krikatot reverse, and an Exploud rare. A Gabite, Milotic, and a Shinx. So yeah, great. Anyway, let's go with the rares. Great pulls, I think. Got an Exploud rare, Lunatone rare, a Rayquaza C-level X. Looks really nice. Garchomp C-level X, a Blaziken holo, and an Electivire holo. So these were the holos and great pulls. Yeah, I see. 200 damage, that's pretty crazy. Really good. So anyway, yeah, another something different again. I've not got some Pokemon subscribers there, so yeah, this is for you guys. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, see you later.